Windows computer will not boot up, start, or turn on? Here are 9 ways you can fix it. This is the Windows Club. Windows computer not booting, starting, or turning on is a massive issue, and here we have shown how to fix it. Let's get started. Method 1. SMPS or switched mode power supply is the accessory connected to the main power supply. When you switch on the power supply, the SMPS gets it first, and then it distributes the power supply among other components. If your SMPS is not healthy, your system will not boot up. Method 2. RAM is another important part that you need to check. So disconnect the RAM, clean it up very gently and put it back. Do the same with the hard drive. It is recommended to take the help of an experienced person if you do not know these things. Method 3. Sometimes hardware can create such problems as well. Try unplugging all the external devices and checking whether your system is booting up. You must disconnect the printer, external hard disk, card reader, other USB devices, except keyboard and mouse. Method 4. Can you boot in safe mode? If you can, then it makes things easier. If you have recently installed any driver or software, you can boot Windows in safe mode and troubleshoot. Restart your PC 3 times consecutively to enter advanced startup options. Click on Troubleshoot, then Advanced Startup Options. Select Startup Settings. Click on Restart and then press the F4 key to boot into safe mode. Method 5. If you entered safe mode or Advanced Startup Options, you could use System Restore. In Advanced Options, you will find that option in Troubleshoot and then in Advanced Options menu. Select System Restore and click on Next. Select the last restore point created prior to the issue and click on Next. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete the process. Method 6. An official Windows update can also break your system apart from third-party drivers. If you have recently installed any Windows update and following that, your Windows PC is not booting up, you can start the PC in safe mode and uninstall that update. Enter safe mode, type check for updates and select the top option. Click on update history and select uninstall updates. Uninstall the last update. Restart your PC. Method 7. Automatic startup repair is a useful function for Windows users that lets you fix various problems blocking your system from booting up. It can scan for partition-related issues, system file issues, driver problems, and many more. Open Advanced Startup Options and select Troubleshoot. Click on Advanced Options and select Startup Repair. Method 8. If you have recently made any changes in BIOS, then started facing this problem, maybe this is when you revert the change or reset BIOS settings to default values. To open BIOS settings, you must restart your computer and press the BIOS key based on the motherboard manufacturer. Once there, find the corresponding option and reset BIOS to default settings. Method 9. There are many reasons why MBR can get corrupted, and malware is one of the most common causes. Enter Advanced Startup Options, select Troubleshoot, and click on Advanced Options. Run the command prompt. Type the following commands one by one and press enter after each one to run them. bootrec/rebuild bcd, bootrec/fix mbr, bootrec/fix boot. Restart your PC. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.